it in the interest of justice to do so.
These included observed use of artillery and military aircraft and drones, credible reports of airstrikes, sustained fighting in the heart of the Khartoum industrial area.
We're pleased to note that the AU, in close cooperation with the UN and other partners, has made significant progress to fulfill the commitments set out in Council resolutions